Hi everyone, it's I'm and I'm here
one
at work.
To the left, one to the right, quarterback for the gun, has the snap, dropping back, little team has good for Texas, gotta put one.
Yeah, I know, it's a Saturday, and I'm at work.
Incomplete, near the 30 yard
magical
line, Solel, 7-4 attempt.
Yeah, now a first punt of the game for Mohawk.
Just
drive started off pretty good.
I'm here next week.
Mistakes in this game.
I'm
the way
here
this game is going,
the week after.
Make those mistakes.
Well defended that time by Lama.
And then I'll be here the last day of
he did a great
November.
Job of breaking up that play.
All right,
so
fourth down.
Dang, all right.
14 as they'll
are we still tied at 14?
Rugby's out. Fair catch. Called for and made by Cole Riemann right at the 35.
And not a huge punt, but kind of a line drive, not really anywhere for Riemann to go to run that back.
After that really awkward, disjointed series by Mohawk, I think it's really,
yeah, we have
really
three people
to get a stop right here.
Well,
instead
of
two.
On the flip side, I think Lipsick's got to think, okay, blood for water, we've got to go.
Three,
right.
Not two.
First down and 10, 35-yard
so,
line. Lipsick
yeah.
With it, the quarterback. Ritter, he wants to
so, that's all
right
I got
side.
For now.
And cut right in stride, and it's Riemann heading down the sideline and caught inside the 10.
Wow, that's a red
Jenkins,
zone.
Jenkins on the coverage and was spying the
that's a red zone.
all right,
so we'll
idea.
See you all
watch
later. Stay cool,
deck.
Stay tuned. Let's make the next
and,
video.
Just a great
yeah.
Player.